just getting going too. So mostly flurries all across the front range. And as you see here, that it looks very similar to what we saw yesterday. Now, so far today, we've only hit 29 for an afternoon high. There's cold air moving in, and tonight our overnight lows will be
here's the sauce.